Welcome to Inglewood, California.
Like the 90s dope game. Before sold out shows rocked and hoes jocked, it was all about the hood in that 400 block. Few scraps, it's a puppy dog, you had to be down to roam that infamous neighborhood with niggas wore the crown. It was on every morning from Manchester to Century. BGs walking in packs to elementary. After school, some had hood patrolling while steals on the corner, while others had skills and hidden drills and pop owner. The unforgettable good old days, how we used to be. Phone made the transition from a jock to a G. Now the streets is nice, but the police is thick, cause sick and more murders committed than a horror flick. But whatever happened, rapping or not, it's the same for me. It's still I-N-G for L-I-F-E. So like a cheese pizza, known for senoritas and Inglewood familias. The landmarks in the hood is legendary. The fabulous forum, the court, and the library. The city hall is scandalous to the average taxpayer. So the town done fucked around and voted me the mayor. Had G's to put their life on the line and some died. But thanks to this rap, we on the map worldwide. And as far as race go, we probably even these days. About 50% black and the rest is essays. So we spin and we win up and down Market Street. I'm $1 million, still shop to swap me. What I'm in right now, probably ain't worth $100. A beanie, t-shirt, khakis, and a fresh pair of chucks. That's a real for you, that's me, so don't knock it. I got everything I need, plus money in my pocket, so
hey, hey, hey.
Like yesterday I was the average YG, and at the blink of an eye became a household MC. From the land of sunshine, goldies and palm trees, to Japanese screaming for it overseas. But I gotta think about OGs.